Darling, I wouldn't open that.
Don't be ridiculous.
But they told us not to.
There we go.
There's thousands of them!
Get the lid back on!
And so Moses went up Mount Sinai to hear the word of God.
Moses, I am the Lord your God.
Yes, O Lord.
I giveth unto thee my laws, laws that you are to giveth to all mankind.
O Lord, I shall inscribe them on these tablets of stone.
Number one. Thou shalt have two fire exits in any building of public or commercial use.
Two fire exits.
Number two, after thou moppest a floor, thou shalt erect a yellow sign which saith, caution, slippery when wet.
Yellow sign.
Thou mayest also include an image of a little man falling over.
Little man falling over.
Number three. Thou shalt set all public or commercial toilets behind two sets of doors.
Why two sets of doors, O Lord?
Silence! Because I am the Lord your God, and I command thee as such.
Forgive me, O Lord.
Two toilet doors!
And so it continued for 40 days and 40 nights.
That's not how you spelleth disabled access.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry, O Lord. Lord, may I rest, for I am weary.
No, we have many commandments to write.
Yeah, but, law number 476 there, states that an employee should not work for more than 7 hours without a refreshment break of at least 20 minutes.
No, thou art my servant, and this is the word of your God.
I was only asking.
Law number 2853. Thou shalt not build a disability ramp at a gradient of over 30 degrees.
And make sure you clean the house from top to bottom, or there's going to be no supper for you!
You're not even my real mother. I wish I could just find a way to get out of here.
Good evening, my child.
Oh, gosh!
Don't be afraid, I'm here to help you.
Are you a fairy?
Yeah.
Are all fairies completely naked?
Well, yeah, only my kind. I'm the ironic stripper fairy, and I'm here to help you make your way in the world, see?
What are you doing?
I'm shoving money in your pants, silly.
But there's loads of it.
That's right. And all you have to do to get more is, like, take off all your clothes in front of slobbering men.
But that's awful!
No, it isn't. It's empowering. Look at this magic book on post-feminist theory. See? By reading this first, you'll be taking your clothes off and dancing around in front of men in a totally ironic way. And as we all know, irony makes everything fine.
Wow, I want to be an ironic stripper just like you. You're so clever, ironic stripper fairy.
Shh, don't let the men know that. Let's practice. Oh. Alakazam. And your broom shall be a pole. Geminus, 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 Greer. And your stereo is turned into a... well, it's still a stereo. Now shake that empowering moneymaker, come on.
Like this?
Yes, perfect. Come on, keep going. Yeah, take off your bra. Watch out for the candle. You don't want it to burn. That's right. Nice and sexy. Make Emmeline Bankhurst proud. Good. Good girl.
The Diary of Edward the Hamster, 1990 to 1990.
July 21st. Here I have everything I need. There is no reason to be unhappy. July 22nd. Reflections on a wheel. It goes around. It has no purpose.
It squeaks. I shall use it no longer.
July 24th. Used the wheel. Ate seeds. Drank water. July 25th. Today I drank my water first, and then ate the seeds. Sunday, July 27th, 2:31 p.m. The wheel still squeaks in a sarcastic echo of my voice. One of us must go. Know that from now on I shall take no food or water till peace.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.